The CEO of Better.com has apologized to 900 staff members who he laid off via a three-minute Zoom call. The move made headlines across the country. Vishal Garg began the Zoom call saying, quote, "I come to you with not great news," and went on to say, "If you're on this call, you are part of the unlucky group being laid off. Your employment here is terminated effective immediately." This week, Garg followed up that video call with a letter to employees stating that he blundered the execution of the layoffs and failed to show the appropriate amount of respect for those affected. You can read the full story and see the entire Zoom call in our post below.